This message is not just for me. It's for you. It's for us. It's for all of us. So please, please listen up.
It's been a long wait, but it's worth it.
Is she perhaps talking about a good video by Enrique? Look, life is not meant to be easy. It's gonna be hard. It's gonna have its difficulties and struggles and tragedies. Things don't always turn out how we want them to turn out. Sometimes we feel like we've just failed and we've reached our rock bottom sometimes. We feel like we've let down our families, our friends, ourselves, and God. We just feel like everybody's been let down because of our shortcomings. But alas, are we to stay in this unhappy state of being forever? Are we? I don't think so. Yes, we're gonna have really bad days. It's like, why? Why is this happening to me? But it does not define us. It does not mean we're gonna be stuck like that forever. We have to find that which is within us to get back up, to keep going in life.
Gotta be somebody out there. There's gotta be somebody somewhere who needs company. And it's comforting to know, There's gotta be somebody out there. There's gotta be somebody somewhere who needs company. And it's comforting to know.
Can't be the only one. Whatever it is, we'll get through it together, one day at a time. Oh, I almost forgot. Just in case this was too sad for you,
told me that
just leave with this one bit of humor.
Never give up on it.
And that's why you came to America.
Yeah, exactly.
No.